Assalamualaikum guys, welcome back to Sim Vlog. Nah, hari ni aku mau buat vlog about my work trip pemikiran ke KK with few artists akan mengcollect painting dari Sabah untuk diorang buat exhibition.
Okay, so this is it guys, the bus yang kami akan pakai
pasar bulan ni lah. But guys, kami akan bawa painting dari KK, so at least kalau pas pasar ni maknanya lah the paintings and whatnot. And for today is just 9 orang lah.
Now I have few already yang I made before from the previous urban sketch. Nice pulang lah ni. Aku pakai bag as meja. I'll set up my adola, my watercolor. Another second watercolor sketch. I mean, it's not very accurate, but just to get the feel of perjalanan. Okay.
Momen, stop dulu sampai di Sepitang.
Udah dalam mulai lah.
Adalah very nice view sini ni. Dan ada orang jual-jual kedai makan sini. Baru habis tadi makan-makan sama dia orang. Now anu lah, sampai lagi kita tadi menggambar di sana. Time tu anu lah, balik semula ke bus.
Kalau semoga bahagia.
Alhamdulillah, baru sampai di KK. And ini kami first ke visit Institut Seni Sabah. Okay, now arriving at first floor Nature Inspiration Art Gallery. Ini ada batik Fontilism. Dan orang ada kain-kain batik. So ini dari ano, natural dye. It's better to ano lah for any one yang ada opportunity. Kalau kan tu kan kemari tu melihat depan-depan lagi better lah. This is my room. So this is where I be staying for 2 nights. One sketch. Two sketch, three, so anu lah, at least not bad lah for today. I managed to do 3 watercolor sketch. This is it, day 2. Hari ni kami akan attend the exhibition di ano, para UMS, para Galeri Azman, as well as terus anu lah. Sekarang after acara, maybe akan mengcollect orang kat painting lah ke bus.
Ini na.
Dan apa yang ada di antaranya, maha indah dengan kesempurnaannya. Karena Allah itu maha indah.
Thank you. great many art great art pieces that I've seen in the gallery. Ada yang few yang anulah I take photo, and also a good opportunity as well for me is to jumpa anulah kesaja Wang Namin, and I was able to anulah bagi my comic book arah dia untuk dia punya gallery lah. I want to use this opportunity untuk bawa my comic book to Sabah. Bagian ni kami akan ke Gaya Street. Kan 2 jam kali atau sejam lebih. Kalau market ni melihat barang lah. But for me, aku just balik ke cemata dan at least dia match dengan topiku. Itu nah, namanya kalau kamu nampak Balai Seni Lukisan Sabah. So last time kami went here ada few art exhibition dan in the silap pada Richard Lim punya. Ini dia punya lobby. And sini pun ada jual barang souvenirnya lah. Ni dia punya meja receptionnya quite nice. Kalau kamu lihat is actually tangan orang memegang pallet. So inilah dia punya tiket untuk masuk. Sinilah nampak ah. So January last time we went to see Richard Lin punya pameran solo. Oh, February ada Benedict Chong. Dan karya perdana tahunan negara Sabah. Oh, first thing first, kalau naik tangga, yang what you guys can see is anulah ada wood. Nice. So ada jalan nak beritahu. The biggest laser engraved wood of Sabah map. Okay, so this is it. Pameran solo Benedict Chong. At least kita ni beruntung lah dapat lihat. Few more, mostly. What I can see is dia punya subject is bukit ah. Macam this one Kinabalu. Pakai acrylic. Oh, wow. Another one Mount Kinabalu. Okay, I'm not gonna record semua lah macam last time. It's basically pasal kadang-kadang if you take video you kind of miss out the whole painting lah. But I will try to capture those yang very interesting. To be honest, macam most of the painting what I saw here macam mana pula really yang aku terpakai. Kanya but I know lah, I will select you lah. So at least in the panjang video. Scenery of kampung dan kapal. Oh, this one yang what I like lah. This is very nice. I like dia punya seascape. Punya old batik. So, ini dari 1989. So, I really like dia punya since painting itu lama kan. And then ada that macam faded color of painting yang I find very, you know, very nice. So, this one. Nah. So I think this is what we saw tadi. Retak Pertujuh, a group exhibition. So this is the one that I nampak caricature work. So caricature work by Awang Azim bin Awang Bakar. Oh, I really like, yeah, macam very halus dia punya color. So let's have a look siapa ni. Adrian Dominic Oifuken. This one is nice as well. Oh, just realized about this one pakai typewriter. Forgot to show yang this one ada. This is a big portrait. Ini ada Y besi. So Now another Ivy Leap series of painting Bukit Kinabalu punya. That was it. About to see two exhibition di sini yang by good exhibition of Retak Bertujuh and also solo by Benedict Chong. It's quite very nice ya punya landscape series. So I think that is it. That will just conclude our visit for Arah Sabah Art Gallery.